The state is going fishing in the Gila National Forest. The Department of Game and Fish is trying to rid Whitewater Creek of non-native trout and salmon to the Gila trout population so that can thrive. Game and Fish will close the creek and trails around. While they work on the removal process, the area will be closed between September 25th and October 3rd.